So you're gonna go through with this, huh? Oh my God. Those look like my new sneakers. Oh Jesus.
Look at them close. Do you need your glasses?
He doesn't have
glasses. Oh my God. Oh my God. Where did you find sneakers that had those letters on it? Did they have a special section? Oh. Oh my God. Am I allowed to touch you or do anything?
No, that's my makeup.
Oh, God. You look beautiful.
Forever could never be long enough for me to feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now. There's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted my way. Marry me today and every day. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will. Say you will. Together could never be close enough for me to feel like I am close enough to you. You wear white and words, I love you, and you're beautiful. Now that the wait is over, and love has finally showed her my way. Marry me today and every day. Say you will. Say you will. Promise me you'll always be happy by my side. I promise to sing to you when all the music.
Wait, do you remember?
too.
I know. Gorgeous.
Thank you.
Everyone loves me. And they were talking to me now.
And I got one too.
So cute. Look how handsome
they
look.
You match.
Look at us. We're wearing
you
the
match.
Same thing. Where'd you get this from? You look so handsome.
The sacred Jewish marriage contract by which you will commit yourselves spiritually and personally to one another. Now, the signing of the ketubah actually makes you Jewishly married to one another, although we won't leave you alone together till after the sermon. But once you sign this, you are fully...
It's us.
It's you, you're married. So, it is a great commitment. This is the most important signature you will have ever signed your name, and probably the most important one to which you ever will sign your name. Even buying a car doesn't compare to this. So I know that you selected the text of this ketubah very carefully, that you know what it says in Hebrew and in English, and you agree to everything that is within it. So, before the solemn moment, since you are surrounded by the nearest and dearest to you, let's all make a chain. God, give them the strength to fulfill the commitment that they are about to make. Grant them the wisdom that they will know the best way to serve one another and God within their marriage from day to day and year to year. May God grant this couple good fortune in all things. May you know happiness, peace, and a wonderful world in which to create your home and family. May this just be the first of many happy days together as husband and wife. Amen.
Amen.
Every time our eyes meet, this feeling inside me is almost more than I can take. Baby, when you touch me, I can feel how much you love me, and it just blows me away. I've never been this close to anyone or anything. I can hear your thoughts, I can see your dreams. I don't know how you do what you so in love with you, it just keeps getting better. I wanna spend the rest of my life with you by my side, forever and ever. Every little thing that you do, baby, I'm amazed by you.
Lindsay, when I first saw you, I knew that you were very special. I knew you were the person I wanted to share my whole life with. Your heart and beauty have inspired my mind and well-being. You have shown me a complete new path of seeing towards the light. You are my best friend, and today I give myself to you in marriage to be your husband. I promise to be faithful and honest with you for my whole life. I also promise to keep helping you pack for vacations and listen to you sing with such an angelic voice. I promise to inspire and encourage you. I promise to respect you and cherish you forever.
Andrew. As I stand here today, about to become your wife, I can't believe all we have been through and how we have gotten to where we are today. While nothing could have possibly prepared me for the eternal romantic who pulled into my parents' driveway for our blind date, honked the horn, and just sat there waiting for me to come out. 5 years later, I can't imagine living one day without you. You are smart, kind, funny, ambitious, and I am the luckiest person in the world today to officially become your better half. I honestly don't think there is one person that can say something bad about you. You're always there for me, for our families, and even random people that somehow turn into our closest friends and are probably here tonight. You've changed my life by showing me how to emphasize the positive and to gracefully handle things when they don't go my way. Boy, that's a tough one. You bring out the best in me and make me a better person. Andrew, I can't wait to start this journey with you. I promise to be beside you, no matter how windy the roads or hills or valleys lie ahead of us. I promise to always encourage you to follow your goals and to become all you can be. And I swear that my dad didn't write one word of these vows. Although I'm sure you think he did. Andrew, I promise to love you forever. Baby, I'm amazed by you.
Shake that. Zeppelin.
Hey! Party rockers in the house tonight. Woo! Everybody just have a good time.
Yeah!
And we gon' make you lose your mind. Everybody just have a good time.
Let's go!
Party rockers in the house tonight. Everybody just have a good time.
Feel it, baby.
And we gon' make you lose your mind. We just wanna see you.
Shake that.
Every day I'm shuffling.
Excuse me if I'm misbehaving. Oh, I'm trying to keep my hands off, but you're begging me for more. Round, 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 baby, low, low, low. Let the time pass, 'cause we're never getting old. Oh, 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 oh. No one can do it better. Turn around, I'll give you more. Oh, 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 oh. Shout aloud, scream aloud, let me hear you go.
Control.